Woo!
On a scale of 1 to 10, I am the luckiest trooper in the battalion.
Are you? Dude, how long do you stay out? Let's wait. Oh, okay. I don't need to view my map. Get him away, nerds. Nerd.
Hold on, honey. Are you headed to the room? You should use that rare titanium in your pockets to upgrade your arsenal first.
Upgrade my arsenal, eh? What is that? My weapon upgrades to improve your maximum ammo, fire rate, and much more! Dude, that's cool. That's cool. Now I want to know about this. What? A sprinkler?
You'll come back soon for that one.
Wow, look at that thing. I need 5,000 bolts.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And Miss Zircon was never here.
Serious?
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
All right, then.
Easy enough?
Too easy. Hi.
Pardon me, but you cannot be. Resistance is not fun.
Hell yeah.
Approaching the resistance.
speak louder than words.
Finally, Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
I don't know, but we need to collect resources. That was quite the battle.
Did Phantom think this bolt prank will help me get back to the bazaar?
Let's go.
That'll work.
Let's get our blaster. Just in case.
Is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso.
Easy.
I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Hey, Sugar! I forgot to mention earlier, I hit a spy bot in the factory for our Resistance friends. Maybe you could pick it up.
A Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Yes.
You again.
Legends tell of a weapon that contains energy so powerful, a beam of it will obliterate enemies with the mere press of a button, and it is called
a Negatron Collider.
Obliterate your enemies in a row, or sweep your collider through the crowd. The energy to blast away evil.
Yes, please.
Ooh, that one is so hot right now. Goodbye now.
That thing looks awesome. Perhaps. Aha! Now then. Infobot. Maybe it's up here?
I have been saving my vacate. My sensors detected deviant.
I don't know what you mean. Ah, so I am going the right way.
That's enough. Eradicated? I better head to the loading platform fast.
Damn it. Huh. See what we got around here now.
Secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it.
Probably not.
The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
Ooh, hell yeah.
Watch out! A rebel is among us!
throughout the galaxy, eh? Ah! Screwed up. Precious, precious ammo. Secret weapon, you say? Blargian Pample.
Promised peace and order, but all Ms. Zircon got was oppression and slightly cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
Oh, yeah.